Hi guys, I'm going to show you how to make a clay or plasticine cupcake, but you can use clay if you want to, but I'm going to be using plasticine. If you want, you can paint it if it's clay. Right, so for the base of the peeling, you're going to need to get like this pinkish orangish plasticine and roll it into a ball. Then you're going to flatten the bottom down and make the other sides round. Like that. Make sure the sides are rounded. Right, so you've rounded it. Now you're going to flatten it out like that. And you're going to put your thumb in slightly in the middle. Well, actually in the middle as much as you can. You can. And you're going to put the sides onto your thumb. And you're going to flatten it round like that. Like that. Now your thumb might be a bit stuck now. But you can always just let it go out. Then at the bottom, you're gonna just let the bottom go up a bit like that. Let the sides go out so it looks a bit like that, a bit like a vase. Then you're going to get some purple and some green. That purple. It's purple. Actually, not that much purple, but you might actually need about that much. And green, the same. Now, the colour for these you can choose. But I'm choosing purple and green. Now we're just going to put this out the way for a minute and we're going to use that later. Now for the green, you're going to roll it into a sausage. A long sausage. Like that. Like that. And you're going to do the same with the purple on the same length. Both are the same length. Then you're gonna put the top together that, flatten it down. Then you're gonna, you're gonna twist the two colours together. Gonna do it till you get to the bottom. And you're gonna flatten the bottom down so that the twist is still there. Then you're gonna get your case back from what you did earlier. And in this bit, where it's a bit so it will just sink to the bottom, you curl your bit. So we're going to get some more of that colour that we did with the case, and we're going to put it in until it goes to the top. Make sure your bit at the bottom has still got a little hole in. And then you're going to get your twisty bit and you're going to curve it round like that. And you're going to put a pointy bit at the top like that. So, and then you're going on the case, you're going to add some detail. You're going to get some red, and not much of it though. About that much of red. And on the case, I'm going to roll some red into a ball. And put spots all on your case to give it some extra detail. And you're going to do it all the way round. And you can put as many spots on as you like. Sorry about the background noises, that's my stepdad and my brother. And you're going to do spots all the way around until you get to your spots here. Like that. Then at the top,